kids, reading is fun and today we are going to read I Can Find It, The Rainy Day. Oliver wakes up to a magical sound, pitter-patter, pitter-patter. He rushes to the window. It is cool and drizzly outside. Yay! Rainy days are Oliver's favorite. Oliver will spend today with his grandpa. They both love the rain. Oliver starts to gather everything he needs for his special day. Come along and help. Oliver looks for something to keep himself warm. He has lots of sweaters, but his blue sweater with green stripes is the thickest one of all. Can you find Oliver's blue sweater with green stripes? Oliver looks for a pair of socks to keep his toes cozy. The bumpy, lumpy red ones that Grandma knitted for him are just right. Can you find Oliver's bumpy, lumpy red socks? Oliver heads to the kitchen. He wants to find a snack to share with Grandpa. Grandpa likes sweet purple plums. Oliver likes them too. Can you find 6 sweet purple plums? Boots will keep Oliver's feet dry. His whole family has yellow boots, but Oliver's boots are special. They have smiley faces on the toes. Can you find Oliver's special face boots? Oliver looks for his polka dot umbrella in the bin by the door. It has a curved wooden handle. It is big enough for 2. Can you find Oliver's polka dot umbrella with its curved wooden handle? Grandpa has arrived! He looks for his rain hat. It is floppy and green with a red band. Do you see Grandpa's floppy green hat with a red band? Oliver and Grandpa head to Grandpa's car. It is round and silver. Oliver thinks Grandpa's car looks like a spaceship. Where is Grandpa's round and silver car? Oliver and Grandpa drive to a quiet pond. Grandpa asks Oliver to look for 2 smooth flat stones. Can you help Oliver find 2 smooth flat stones? Grandpa teaches Oliver how to skip stones. He holds a stone with his thumb and his finger. He throws it. The stone hops across the water. Hop, hop, hop. Oliver loves spending rainy days with his grandpa. So kids, did you like reading I Can Find It, The Rainy Day? If you liked it, please comment your feedback. Please subscribe to my channel. Stay tuned and thanks for watching.